the world of herbivores, plant-eating animals. Herbivores are animals that eat plants. Let's discover the wonderful world of these plant eaters. What is a herbivore? Herbivores are animals that eat only plants. They have special teeth and mouths to help them munch on leaves, grass, and fruits. Big grazers. Elephants, cows, and giraffes are some of the largest herbivores. They spend a lot of time eating plants to get all the energy they need. Forest friends. Deer, rabbits, and koalas are herbivores that live in forests. They nibble on leaves, bark, and other plant parts. Small and hungry. Some herbivores are tiny, like caterpillars and snails. They eat lots of leaves and plants to grow big and strong. Aquatic plant eaters. Manatees and some types of fish are herbivores that live in water. They eat seaweed and other water plants. Why they matter. Herbivores help spread seeds and keep plants healthy. They are an important part of the food chain, providing food for carnivores. Herbivores are amazing creatures that play a vital role in nature. By eating plants, they help keep the environment balanced and healthy. Next time you see an elephant, a rabbit, or even a caterpillar, remember they are all part of the wonderful world of herbivores.
The world of carnivores, meat-eating animals. Carnivores are animals that eat meat. Let's explore the exciting world of these amazing meat eaters. What is a carnivore? Carnivores are animals that mostly eat other animals. They have special teeth and claws to help them catch and eat their prey. Big cats. Lions, tigers, and leopards are some of the most famous carnivores. They are strong and fast, and they use their sharp claws and teeth to hunt. Birds of prey, eagles, hawks, and owls are birds that eat meat. They have powerful talons, claws, and beaks to catch and eat other animals like fish, mice, and rabbits. Ocean hunters, sharks and orcas, killer whales, are carnivores that live in the ocean. They hunt fish, seals, and even other sharks. Small but mighty. Some carnivores are small, like spiders and praying mantises. They catch insects and other tiny animals to eat. Why they matter. Carnivores are important for keeping nature balanced. They help control the populations of other animals, which keeps the environment healthy. Carnivores come in all shapes and sizes, from big cats to tiny spiders. They play a crucial role in nature, helping to keep the animal world balanced and healthy. Next time you see a lion, an eagle, or even a spider, remember they are all part of the amazing world of carnivores.
The Omnivore's Dilemma: Exploring Animals That Eat Everything. Omnivores are animals that eat both plants and animals. Let's dive into the fascinating world of these versatile eaters. What is an omnivore? Omnivores are animals that have a diverse diet, enjoying both plants and meat. Their flexible diet allows them to adapt to different environments and food sources. Humans, bears, and pigs. Some of the most well-known omnivores are humans, bears, and pigs. They have teeth that are adapted for chewing both plant matter and meat. Varied diets. Omnivores have a wide range of foods to choose from. They can eat fruits, vegetables, nuts, seeds, insects, fish, and even other animals. Adaptability. Omnivores are adaptable creatures that can thrive in various habitats, from forests and grasslands to deserts and urban areas. Their ability to eat different types of food helps them survive in changing environments. Role in ecosystems. Omnivores play an important role in ecosystems by helping control populations of plants and animals. They also serve as important food sources for other animals in the food chain. Balanced nutrition. Omnivores need a balanced diet to stay healthy. They must eat a variety of foods to get all the nutrients their bodies need, including protein, carbohydrates, vitamins, and minerals. Omnivore are fascinating animals with diverse diets and incredible adaptability. Their ability to eat a wide range of foods makes them versatile and successful in various environments. Next time you enjoy a meal, remember that you're sharing the table with some of nature's most versatile eaters, the omnivores.